how to calculate capacity of starting capacitor for single phase motors. To run a 1 horsepower single phase motor at 220 volts, having efficiency 80%, what will be required capacity of starting capacitor? Let's learn how to calculate capacity of starting capacitor for single phase motors.